You are doing exactly the same on the other side of the neckline. I'm just bringing over the fabric from the inside of the hood to cover the loose bits that are in between. This will, it's a little bit difficult to do because you are twisting all the fabric around to cover as much of the area as possible. We will do this to as much area as is easily accessible, and then the space that is left in between, we shall do tarpai on that or blind hemming on that. So if you can see, there is a twist forming here, and that is due to the fact that we are trying to do the seaming on the inside, and we are pulling the garment along on the top to try and create that. So, and then take the garment out from inside of this, and what you have now is a small area over here which is left, and which you can actually, now if you remember, I was mentioning that jersey is a little bit difficult to sew, and you do create a pull on the jersey. So what we'll do with this is we will leave a slight bit of a join on either side, or we will leave a slight bit of a gather in the center here. This will give the inside of the hood a little bit of flexibility. So it's only a 2-inch space that's left in between here. To avoid this happening, what you need to do is create small pockets of creasing all the way around, but this is perfectly fine as this will not actually cause any problems. The outer side of the hood looks like this. There are absolutely no creases on the back of this. Once this is pressed into place, it will hold its shape, and obviously working on something which is a completely older garment, older new transformation, this is what this has come out like. Now the only thing we need to do is top stitch and close off the seams around here. Just make sure that the zip closes up fine and it meets perfectly, which it does. And what I'm going to do is top stitch this now, reopen my zip and take this around. Lift the foot up to the edge of the seaming, making sure that if there's any slight bit of loose corners, you push these towards the inside of your inside of the garment. Down and then around to meet up in line with the existing stitching that was previously done on top of the jacket. Trim away the threads and go to the other side of the garment. We are going to do exactly the same on the other side, making sure that you push in any protruding areas towards the inside. Working back up slightly and pivoting the fabric around the stitch all the way around to meet up with the existing opening. I'll trim away all the accessible threads, because one of the things that causes unneatness is protruding threads, and that has actually finished off the hood and also the front of the neckline, and also we've done the pockets, we've attached the pockets on the sides. You will need to trim away the excess zip. That has completed the hooded neckline top. Now I'm going to close off the dress before I attach the sleeves on the round.